good gamble. So he will in the future, Brad. Future Brad, we love you. Future Brad hates me.
Why?
Because I'm talking to Future Brad. Good man. Oh. They're beautiful. And fan group. Come on, Bella. I forgot to follow. I was watching in real life. It's okay, it was worth it. Okay. I'm gonna cry for him, just like Michelle, or for Brittany. I know. Come on, Bradley. You and your super orange shoes.
Looking stylish, man.
Always. He hates me, it's fine. He doesn't, he loves me.
Don't listen to wife, Brad's wife.
Mel's rolling her eyes, it's fine. Way to chime in, Caitlin. You're so punny. He's gonna hate our commentary.
So is his wife.
It's fine.
I'm sure she's watching.
Oh no, she's not. But she can't hear our commentary on that. You're in the way. It was beautiful.
It's a dog that shows us very fast exercise some parts, but in the overall picture, he should show us much more harmony during your hand, much more correct position. Also, in some moments, he should show us really much more open behavior in all the exercises. In the pre-healing, he should be much more correct in the position and more attentive to you, and he should show us much more open behavior in all the concentration and exercise. It's still good exercise. See, given the motion, here he does a nice reaction to the exercise, but he should show us much more relaxed and more attentive behavior towards you. It's a good exercise. Done with recall, he got very fast, but he could be much more open. He goes very fast to you. It's a good exercise, high exercise. Done with recall, he could be a bit more open in the beginning of the exercise, but he got very correct exercise. It's very good. Between from the front, he goes very fast, but he should come back. Thank you. this high grip exercise. We give all the power to the spreading itself. The way out, the way back should be as powerful, and also the presentation a little bit more open. But it's still very good. Quickly from the starting wall, basic position also should be a little more stable that morning, and much more energy. Both jumps and especially the presentation is going to be more in one than I do. And long exercises were very, very fast. The down was also very nice. But the closing exercise was he has to finish the position more clearly, but still very good exercise. Long down was excellent. So today, ready to.